What up, guys?
We got our
Rise pre-workout going right now. Obviously, by the title of this video, we're doing SARMS. My first day doing it. Not actually, I ain't taking SARMS, but we are hitting a little shoulder and arm day workout. Also, guys, check this out. A little Mexican candy, $3 for this whole bag, since we're doing a little bit of a feasted workout.
Stupid.
But we're gonna do a little bit of a fast workout. Gotta go grab Jahir, because Jahir's definitely hitting SARMS day with me. And boys, let's head to the gym. Weston never takes his trash out, so, you know, gotta do it for him. Kobe!
Bro, put this in the seat of play.
Bro, what is this?
God, brother, maybe? I just remember that.
Why?
I remember it was in there. I wanted to listen to it, and I was like, bro, I want to do things, and
do you even have a CD player?
Yeah, bro, right here.
Oh,
shit.
I don't even know how this works.
Oh.
The
Smarties.
Smarties? Okay, yeah, that's good.
Yeah, it's got some flakes in there, you know?
Nice, nice, nice. Beautiful.
No spill.
Yeah. you go check out his YouTube videos. He spills every time.
Awesome.
We got Jahir up in the cut. Say what's up. Say what's up.
What's up? We got SARMS.
SARMS day. SARMS day. We both doing SARMS. You know how it is. All right. Screw the fasted workout. We got a little complete cookie action going on before the gym. Pre-workout's kind of hitting right now. Rise pre-workout's always gas. Y'all make sure to stay tuned. I'm going to leave our workout, whatever we do. I'll put it at the end of the video, show you what I do to warm up, the actual workout, and like recovery, I guess you could say. But we're going to hit a crazy shoulder and arm day, SARMS day. And then Jahir's got some ribs going on the grill this afternoon.
Yes, sir.
As long as he doesn't screw those up. As long as he doesn't screw those up, it'll be a good day, I think.
Seen that TikTok, bro?
He's the goat! The goat! Cinnabon!
Like, all of a sudden, he's like,
Cinnabon!
Cinnabon!
City boy! Wind might be screwing up this clip, but we're at a different gym today. We're hitting Train Waco. It's a little bit better gym, a little bit more old style, old school style gym. A lot better, in my opinion. But they're only open till like 9 p.m. So that's the only thing that sucks about it. Got the boys. Been ahead a deadly SARMS day. Stay tuned.
I'm at the stage of my life where I feel like I can conquer anything and everything. Sipping on Dom Perignon for no reason. Popping tags up an echelon for no reason. Seen this bad little John, she was perfect. I let her push the foreign right now, is she worth it? Falling in the middle of the club, no jersey.
Alright, so Weston showed me this little warm up stretch like multiple times. This guy, I never believed it would work, and then I started doing it, and it's actually super nice. So he's gonna explain how to do it, because he's gonna explain it a little better than I am. I'm gonna just show you how. I'll link his channel down below, because he's got some super good tips for y'all. Y'all think you can watch him, but this
is how it's done. All right, so basically scap pull is you're focusing on the scaps in the very back. So back here, as you can see, he doesn't have his pump cover off right now, but his scaps are relaxed and he's just coming up and down. On the down, you should almost feel your back decompressing and relax down there. But you can see how his head is almost coming through his shoulder, like through his body. It's going straight down and he's using straight arms and almost taking those elbows in and turning them in and pulling. You want to almost feel like there's a pencil in the middle of your back and you are trying to bring yourself, but you're focusing on just that. No arms, no biceps, no nothing. It's going to strengthen those for your pull up and for your mobility.
Y'all start doing that. It's actually a really good workout. It looks pointless, but it's a super good stretch. Get to it. Also, go follow his channel, go subscribe to him. He's got some good ass videos on there.
Bring an ace by the case, my niggas with me. Bring some ice for my cup, my drink with me. Diamond, 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 diamonds on me dancing. Diamond, 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 diamonds on me dancing. Diamond, diamond.
gum all worked out, I promise, adds 50% of your gain. It's like horsepower for a vehicle. 50% more.
Bags extra pounds for your lift, huh?
Exactly.
Every time.
I definitely just threw way too much gum in my mouth. My jaws are hurting from chewing this much gum. It's terrible. Don't do that.
Seen this bad little John, she was perfect. I let her push the foreign right now, is she worth it? Falling in the middle of the club, no jersey. I don't want no liquor cause I've been drinking that dirty. Bring that ace by the case, my niggas with me. Bring some ice for my cup, I drink with me.
Twin Day, who wore it better?
Okay,
Twin Day. Who wore it better?
I got
we're in Weston. This lighting on your car is immaculate. Oh my gosh. Peep Weston's hat. Dude, I'm about to just pose out here for a little bit. All right, boys. Boys, girls, females, males, creatures of the YouTube. Whoa! Did somebody say a natty?
Creatine. I take creatine
Tuesdays. Bro, that's practically steroids.
Creatine Tuesdays and Fridays.
That is basically steroids. You're inducing, you're filling your muscles with water. That's steroids, if you ask me. I mean, if you're gonna do creatine, you might as well just do D-ball. Trend. So we just got done at the gym. Me and Jahir had a solid SARMS day. It's pretty good, got a nice little pump going. The lighting in there is kinda, it's just too bright. There's not like enough contrast, so it makes you look tiny. So that's kinda why we look small today, basically.
Nah, bro, we're just small.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to make myself feel better. I'm probably about to edit this video that I'm making right now and get it posted tomorrow. Cause I filmed two other videos last week, or over the last couple days. But like I said, if I didn't like them, I was gonna trash them. And that's what I did. So, I looked over them like last night at like 1, 2 a.m. I was gonna like try and edit. I was gonna go and like kind of import all the media. And I was looking at all the clips. And I was like, dude, this video is gonna be trash. I'm not posting it. So hopefully when I throw this video together, it comes together a lot better than the last ones. I think we should be solid. But we're finna head back to the crib, go make some ribs. But we will catch you guys back at the crib. Yeah, so I'm going through my bag, my gym bag, and look down. Weston's keys are here. He definitely got to his crib and forgot. Ah, what happened? All right, guys, we have made it back from the gym. A little post-workout meal going down right now, nothing special. Just about 200 grams of rice, but nearly 7 ounces of, or a little over 7 ounces of shrimp. Obviously, since I'm not on any sort of steroids test or SARMS or anything like that, I figured I'd go over what I do take, supplements I do take, because I need to take them right now. I just do about 50 milligrams of zinc, 800 milligrams of ashwagandha, and 1,000 milligrams of fish oils, along with, this is my favorite creatine. There's no flavor in it, and it's also pretty cheap. It's like 40 bucks off Amazon. It's a massive tub, lasts you forever. I've already taken my creatine for the day, so I'm just gonna run through these real quick. Just so y'all know, they're all the same brand, just Spring Valley. Get them at your local Walmart. Creatine, pop off Amazon. Okay, so those are the supplements I'm taking right now. I kind of just wanted to go over what my main goal is right now for me. Last fall, I did a pretty major bulk. I was taking in about 4,000 calories. Carbs were at like 500. Protein intake was like nearly 300. And then my fats were like right above 100 grams. And it's pretty hard on me. Definitely was hated eating. I enjoyed the working out aspect, but it kind of made it not fun anymore when all I had to eat was, so I was trying to do it the perfect way, you know, eat perfect meals. Everything was super healthy. It made it not very fun for me at all. I was eating meals, last meal of the day, I'd be trying to throw it down before going to bed. And a couple times I'd throw up afterwards just because I couldn't. I was force feeding myself. Every time I ate was pretty much force feeding. And after eating those healthy foods for so long, it was just, it sucked. But during that bulk, I bulked from mid-October all the way until February, end of February, going into March. And I got up to about, my highest I got up to was 193. That was like right at the end of it. Got up to 193 and then went on a trip with my family to Utah. Got back from that trip, dropped back down to like 182, 183. Got back into Waco, got back up to like 185, and I was like, screw it, I'm done. That took me about a month off of like eating correctly. I was still working out, doing all that, and I was eating fairly healthy, but I was kind of not eating the best. And here, probably a month ago, got back into it, got back onto my diet and everything, and I'm currently taking in about 2,500 calories. Want my protein right about 200. I weigh 180 right now, so I want my protein about 200. 180 to 200, I'm happy. My carbs looking at about 300, and then my fats no more than about 65. So I'm not really trying to bulk, and I'm definitely not cutting, so I'm kind of just doing like, I guess you could call it like a main gain, is what everybody's calling it. But here, probably September or October, I'm gonna go back into a bulk again. So hopefully it goes a little easier for me. I just don't wanna cut right now because obviously I do not have enough muscle on me to be cutting. Stay tuned for the next video because it will be how to calculate your macros for a bulk. Don't really get scared by that. Macros are super easy to calculate. It takes you 5 minutes. So I guess that wraps it up for me. I'm about to go hop in the shower and wait on Jahir and Weston to get here. And then once they get here, we'll be heading over to Jahir's crib, go cook some ribs and chill for a little bit. But with that being said, I will catch you guys when we get there. All right, we're doing the outro on my phone because my GoPro currently did not want to work. I've been editing this entire time. Weston's doing the same. Tired, yeah. Kind of worn out, ready to be done with it at this point. But it was a pretty solid SARMS day. It's pretty solid, I'd say. Jahir, what do you think?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10?
Yeah.
It's a pretty solid day. No, obviously I'm not on SARMS. If you fell for the little clickbait, well then, get shit on.
Get shit on!
Tough luck. Guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see more of. I will catch you guys in the next video.